Did you know seabirds are one of the most threatened groups of vertebrates in the world? Out of 362 species of seabird, 43% are listed as either globally threatened or near threatened by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, and 56% of the species with a known trend are in decline. There are several threats to seabirds, but the main causes of seabird population declines are invasive alien species, bycatch in fisheries, and climate change. To make the situation worse, many species are impacted by multiple threats at once. Invasive alien species, such as rats and cats, at breeding colonies represent a huge threat that affects almost two-thirds of all seabird species. The impacts are particularly severe on islands, which often hold seabird species found nowhere else. These have evolved in the absence of mammalian ground predators, and therefore have limited natural defences. Then there is the worsening problem of climate change, particularly for penguins and albatrosses. Changing oceanography affects the distribution and abundance of prey for seabirds. Warming temperatures cause heat stress on land. Sea level rise and storms leave seabirds on tropical atolls and other low-lying islands vulnerable. Bycatch and fisheries is a major cause of global population declines in albatrosses and large petrels. Data are sparse, but each year at least 160,000 seabirds are thought to be killed in longline fisheries, 400,000 in gillnet fisheries, and possibly 100,000 seabirds in trawl fisheries. Fortunately, many groups are working together to address this conservation crisis and help mitigate the threats to these amazing seabirds. This is part of an animation series produced in a collaboration by British Antarctic Survey and Birdlife International, funded by the Darwin Plus Scheme and animated by Hannah Whitman.